Another pleased customer leaving the shop with a smile.
Thank you.
All right, miss, where are we?
You're at TRICO.
In Hollywood or LA or?
In LA. Hollywood, luckily not the scummy part of Hollywood. Okay. We're in Los Feliz, which is a much better neighborhood.
So TRICO, explain that.
We are three companies in one. Dice magazine, which most people have heard of.
Yeah.
That's their office back there.
Yeah.
They're Matt and Dean, who have been around in LA for 5 years or so, but they're British. This is the latest issue.
Yeah. The fuck this, let's ride issue.
Exactly. Popular patch.
Yep.
Then we also have Dixie. So pretty much all the clothing in this area, the boots, knives, hats, are all from Dixie.
Is it US made or?
This is all, it's owned by a guy, John Tubbs. He has the store Dixie in Long Beach.
Okay.
He also has another store called the Long Beach Trading Co. And he sources all of his stuff US made.
Yep.
Good quality. It's actually Dixie quality made goods.
Yep.
Then the third part is the Great Frog.
Yeah, I like that name.
I know. And I think this.
But it's not about frogs, it's about.
Jewelry.
Yeah.
So. The Great Frog is my family.
Yeah.
We've been around since 1972.
Yeah.
It's all handmade, sterling silver. We do work with gold too. And we love skulls. We specialize in skulls. For instance.
But you told me you have some quite famous customers for
the
skulls.
Yes, we do. We do the Motorhead rings, the original Motorhead rings and the new ones.
Also, you could like order a copy of like Lemmy's.
Yeah, this is this is the Ace of Spades Motorhead ring.
Yeah.
We also have the War Pig, which I'm out of at the moment.
Okay. The War Pig.
Yes, and it's a massive ring. It's cool. We did Slash's pendant, Iron Maiden. We're doing Slayer collaboration. The ring should be arriving soon. Billy Idol's skull staff. Billy Idol actually came in here the other day, which was great.
He would play Sweden this summer.
Yeah, he bought a lot of jewelry from us for his upcoming tour, so that was great.
Okay.
I have my bench here, and I actually do all the sizing for the rings here.
Oh, you customize?
Yes.
Okay,
so
great.
So people buy a ring, and if it doesn't fit them, I size it up here with all my tools.
Yeah.
And yeah, this is the first time we've been in the States. We've been around, the Great Frog's been around for 40 years in London. And this is the first time we're here. So,
You said your last name was?
I don't.
Lehtinen.
Litonen.
Suomi, Suomilaisa.
Yes.
Yeah.
And TRICO, I mean, I think the whole basis of TRICO, we're three companies, which is why we call TRICO, but it was formed on the love of motorcycles.
Thank you and good luck in the future, miss.
You're very welcome.